Hi guys, this is Ari. How are you guys doing? In this video, I'll be talking about product. What makes your product unique and outstanding? Okay. Well, let me start by saying that a lot of network marketers have been approaching me. And usually they'll start off like, hey Ari, join my company, right? And I'll just ask them, so what does your company can offer me? Okay. What's the product? And so they'll go on. Okay, my company is XYZ and the product is ABC, right? And they'll go on explaining and I'll just ask them one question. What makes the product unique and totally outstanding? Okay. Well, let me elaborate. What makes a product totally unique and outstanding, right? Is it highly patented? Which means that other companies or other institutions can't copy the process, the method, and the technology of creating the product. Is the product self-manufactured by the company? Is the product capable of reaching a wider market instead of just focusing on a specific industry or market? Okay, and is the product capable of impacting many, many lives, thousands and thousands of lives, right? What are the qualities of the products that can really impact so many lives? Is it capable of doing so? Okay. Is it effective? Another thing, is the product widely recognized, widely acclaimed, or widely respected by other institutions or organizations, experts, and etc., right? Okay. Are they widely recognized? Is the product widely recognized? And is the product highly consumable, which means that the prospect or the customer really has to consume and use the product every day, every single day. And once they are done with it or they finished the product, they will need to order again from you, right? So for me, these are all some of the factors which will make or decide whether a product is unique and outstanding, totally different from the rest, right? Okay, I know of one such product, right? This product is proven, powerful, and totally unique. Okay, and it really satisfies all those factors that I just said. In fact, those factors are just some of the factors, all right? Okay, if you want to know more about the product that I'm talking about, just click the link below. Check out my webpage or my website, right? Or you can connect with me through Twitter or Facebook. Right? And I will hope to see you on the other side. Okay? We'll talk soon. I'll see you soon in my next video. All right? Take care. See ya.